Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, the first vaccines for COVID-19 administered at Castle Home on this day. The battalion and the city of North Bay reworked their contract. We'll get reactions from both sides and a couple of battalion players on the early NHL draft radar for 2021. See you live at 5 for Cogeco News.